Hello everyone, myself Pankaj. Welcome to Being Fishco. In this video, we will talk about some one-liners that could be framed as a question in your GRF exam as well as fishes related other competitive exam. So let's start. First of all, scientific name of dolphin fish, so it is Coryphena hippurus. Scientific name for moonfish, it is Mean maculata. Labio calvasu is commonly known as, so it is commonly known as Black Rohu. Doctor fish, scientific name Tinka Tinka, also known as Tench. Dissolution of genetic material is called, so it is called pycnosis. Sperm plus extended solution together, it is known as aliquot. Cycloid scale, it's typically smooth, disc-like and more or less circular. Plate-like scales are called placoid scales. According to Ogawa 1961, marine fish kidney, they are of 5 types and freshwater fish kidney is of 3 types. Ampulla of Lorenzini acts as electroreceptor. Then food analysis indices classified into two, that is simple indices and complex indices. Simple indices includes index of fullness, preference and electivity. Complex indices includes index of preponderance and index of relative importance. Then ostracophils, these deposit eggs in the gill cavity of bivalves, example Rhodius sericus. Internal fertilization and incubation is seen in the species that are ovoviviparous or viviparous. Quantitative methods includes numerical analysis, gravimetric analysis and volumetric analysis. Numerical analysis includes occurrence method, number method, dominance method and point method. Volumetric analysis includes eye estimation method, point method and displacement method. Then length weight relationship, that is weight is equal to AL to the power of B, where B is the slope. Relative condition factor KN. Antibody molecules in fish are tetramer. Mirror carps introduced into Nilgiris during 1939. Brazilians were first to use hypofixation successfully in pond fish culture in 1934. Then soil quality, pH and lime dose to be preferred. First of all, highly acidic soil, pH range 4 to 4.5, lime dose 1000 kg per hectare. Medium acidic soil 4.5 to 5.5, 750 kg per hectare. Slight acidic soil 5.5 to 6.5, 500 kg per hectare. Neutral acidic soil, that is 6.5 to 7.5, 200 kg per hectare. Egg layers are divided into 5 categories. They are egg scatterers, nest builders, egg depositors, mouth brooders and egg buriers. Egg scatterers example goldfish, koi carp. Nest builders gourami. Egg depositors angelfish. Mouth brooders arowana. Egg buriers killifish. Live bearers pH range 7 to 8. Maturity in 4 to 6 months. Guppy and platy can mature in 2 months. Then egg depositors, parents fan the egg with the help of pelvic fin. This technique is known as fanning. It's a type of parental care. And also parents remove dirt particles from the egg. This is known as mouthing. Agricultural Finance Corporation 1968, Agricultural Refinance and Development Corporation 1963, Reserve Bank of India 1935, Rural Credit Survey Committee 1951. Ambergris is a metabolic product of sperm whale. Pearl fishery stopped in Gulf of Mannar in 1961. Largest otolith that is used for age determination is Sagitta. In controlled condition, carp eggs hatch out in 16 to 18 hours. Padu fishing is popular in Pulikat Lake, P for Padu, P for Pulikat. Water reaches maximum density at 4 degrees Celsius or somewhere it is also written 3.98 degrees Celsius. So both are correct. You can choose according to the answer. Okay, so that's all for this video of one-liners. We discussed some one-liners that could be framed as a question in your GRF exam. Okay, so thanks for your patience. Keep sharing the video. Milte hain next video mein. Till then, stay safe.